This is a prokaryote. As you can see, it is simple and is without any compartmentization. This is a eukaryote. One thing I forgot to add, the difference between these two, another difference is that this is a cell membrane, and the prokaryote has a cell membrane. And a cell wall. As you can see in the eukaryote, it is not as simple. As you can see in the eukaryote, it is not as simple as the prokaryote, and it's compartmentalized.